Now, for those of you that don't know Luton, and I don't know why I keep saying that, because none of you probably know Luton.
Bunny is the coming of age tale of Katie. We follow her through an afternoon in her hometown of Luton, and it's written by the fantastic Jack Thorne.
Katie is 18 years old. She's a sixth form student. She is white, middle class, and she's desperate to be anything other than what she is.
It's hot, and I'm late leaving school because of orchestra practice. And Abe, sort of my boyfriend, sort of my not, is sitting waiting on the wall by the school gate because, you know, we don't get much time together, so walking home is sort of a thing with us.
She wants her life to be exciting and dangerous, and so she makes a lot of exciting and dangerous choices to bring something more to her life that she finds lacking.
Abe, we hear this voice say, and we both turn and look, and there's this sporty but shitty red short car thing. I don't know much about cars, but this is the sort of car that really, really wants go faster stripes down the side.
Why is Luton important? I think mainly because Jack, the playwright, lives there and has done for 6 years, lives and works there, and has a real deep connection to the town, really wanted to write a play about it. And also it has a unique makeup of social and ethnic diversities and the communities within the town, and where they rub up against each other forms the fabric of the play.
You know, it was in the paper once that half the arms in the UK were at some point being stored in Marsh Farm. Half of them. In a civil war, the capital of Britain would be Luton, and the new palace would be Marsh Farm. Luton, capital of Britain.
I think, though, also it really could be any town in Britain, any town where anyone's grown up and can go through these things. And I think that's what's the beauty of the play. It does feel specific to Luton, but I think we're all going to recognise and empathise with the situations Katie gets herself into.
When I first read the script, I was just really taken aback by how many chords were struck for me with the character and my experiences only a few years prior to that of being a teenager. And I just think Jack, for a man in his early 30s, really gets the heart of a teenage girl and what they're about and what they're searching for and all that sort of anxiety they feel, but the front that they put up in front of that.
It's about young people, I think, and it really will talk to young people, but we've all been young people, so we can all remember when we were 18, and we can all remember what it was like, and we can all feel what she felt and remember what that was, and look back on it now in hindsight with the lives we've led since, and see how those decisions that Katie's making right now, the similar decisions we made, and how that affected our lives, and how we think it's going to go on to affect Katie's life.